Hello children, in this video we will learn subtraction of two digit numbers. Children, in the first question we have to subtract 31 from 74. Children, always remember we will start subtraction from ones place. One more thing you have to remember, in subtraction first number should always be greater than second number. Here first number is 4 and second number is 1. So 4 is greater than 1. Children, we will start counting after 1 up till 4. What comes after 1? 2, 3, 4. How many fingers are out? 1, 2, 3. So we will write 3. Now we will move on to tens place. We have to subtract 3 from 7. What comes after 3? 4. So we will start counting 4 until 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. How many fingers are out? 1, 2, 3, 4. So we will write 4 here. Children, 43 is our answer. Now we will move on to next question. Here we have to subtract 29 from 53. See, again we will start from ones place, and ones place first number is 3 and second number is 9, and 3 is greater than 9. No, it is less than 9. So we 3 will borrow from 1 from 5 and it become 13. 5 has given 1, so 5 becomes 4. Now we will subtract 5 from 13. Now we will start counting after 9 and till 13. What comes after 9? 10, 11, 12, 13. So how many fingers are out? 4. We will write 4. Now here we have to subtract at tens place 2 from 4. So what comes after 2? 3, 4. So how many fingers are out? 2. We will write 2. Children, 24 is our answer. Now we will move to third question. Now here at ones place, first number is 0, second number is 4. You remember now, from where we have to start? From ones place. And ones place first number is 0 and second number is 4. So what we will do? We borrow 1 from 7. Now 0 becomes 10 and 7 becomes 6. Now we will subtract 4 from 10 and we will start counting after 4 up till 10. So what comes after 4? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So how many fingers are there? 6. So we will write 6. Now children, see, at tens place we have to subtract 6 from 6. Always remember, same number, when we have to subtract same number, answer should always be 0. So we will write here 0. So our answer is 6. Children, you can easily do any subtraction sum using this method. Thank you.